Having an anti-black attitude, you can't fuck your way out of that. You can't birth your way out of that. You can't hip-hop your way out of that. There's no proximity to blackness, even if blackness is inside of you, that divorces you away from having anti-black attitudes, thoughts, and emotions. Erica Mena called Spice a monkey. That is an anti-black slur meant to dehumanize black women, black people. Until further notice, Erica Mena is a vile, racist woman. Over.